right thyroid is anormal and contains several small insignificant lesions. The vascularization is average. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the central part of the left lobe and another lesion with irregular borders. The latter contains micro and coarse calcifications. The former nodule displays type 2 vascular pattern while the latter, irregular one is avascular. The former proved to be an oxyphilic adenoma while the latter papillary microcancer on histopathology.